children, today actually we are discussing about birds. Yes or no? How birds can fly? Did you see any time? And I will draw one thing here. What is this? Can you tell what is this? You can find in a bird. Yes. These are the feathers we can find in the birds. What is this? Feather. F-E-A-T-H-E-R. Now tell me, do all birds have same type of feathers? What are the birds you have seen around your house? Sometimes you can see parrot, crow, pigeon, sparrow, all this. Now tell me, feathers of parrot and feathers of crow are same? No. Then what is the change? They are changed in their color. Very good. Parrot looks green, crow black. Now tell me, does this feather covers the body of the bird? Does it covers almost the whole body of the bird? Feathers do they cover? And also tell me, do all of them have the same color? How do you know? So feathers totally covers the bird or not? Let us discuss in this class. And the feathers of the colors are same in all the birds? No. For example, parrot and crow. So today we can discuss about how the feathers are useful for the bird and how feathers are used in the body of the bird. Okay, feathers of the bird. Our topic is feathers of birds. Now tell me, where do we can find the feathers in the body of the bird? Each and every part we can find. Yes? Yes or no? We can find the feathers on when it is flying, wings, in tail, body. Totally we can find. Now tell me, what kind of the feathers do you find here? All feathers look same? No. Some feathers helps the bird to fly. Some feathers helps the bird to keep the body warm. And some feathers covers the body. Okay? See here, the feather which is present in the tail part. Okay? This is the crow, some bird.
It shows the direction where to move.
useful feathers for the bird. Now I ask you the question, tell me firstly, what kind of the feathers do you see here? We can see different types of feathers. Okay, what are the difference between each bird? They may be color change, they may be size change, and they may be shapes also change. Now tell me, what are the similarities to all the birds? All the birds have the feathers, that's it. And in all birds, the feathers help to fly. The feathers keep the body warm. In all the birds, the feathers covers the body. And tell me, what are the difference means? What you want to tell? They are different in their size, shape, and color. And also see, and the feathers keep their body warm and it keeps them waterproof. Okay, and it dries as they were waterproofs. If the rain gets to the body or if the water falls on their body, the feathers helps it to dry and acts as a waterproof. Okay, and also we can also identify the bird that the feathers were varying in their size, in their shape, in their color. We have learned it. Okay, now tell me, how do feathers help the bird? Firstly, how do bird feathers help the bird? Same again, how they help? They help to fly, they cover the body, and they keep their body warm. Mainly the tail part helps to change the direction of the bird to fly. Mainly tail part helps the bird to move the direction. Now tell me, how does a bird look itself warm? Sorry, keep itself warm. How does a bird keep itself warm? How we keep ourselves warm? Now tell me about bird. How bird keep itself warm? So feathers covers the entire part of the bird. Yes or no? Head part, down part, body part, wings, tail, everywhere, but their sizes are different. Everywhere the feathers are covered to the body of the bird and helps the body to keep their body warm. Okay children, now open your textbook.
Open your textbook, page number 90. Different kinds of feathers. Feathers are soft and light. They keep the body of the bird warm. They keep it safe from rain and snow. Birds have feathers of different shape, size, and colors. You can see the pictures here. Feathers of a parrot is different from a peacock showing its feathers. See, both are different. And next picture, crow has small feathers. Feathers of a sparrow. So in this picture we can see different types of shapes and size and colors of feathers. Feathers protect the birds from wind. They also keep the birds dry. And complete the volume also, children.